RPG dude is dead.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.